njye gusuza cyane wo komeza kuri Chirapa Makio TV. Bidutera inkunga cyane iyo uhisemo kuri bino video maze ukabana natwe kugeza irangiye. Nawe niba uri mushyashya uhawe ikaze rwose. Niwibagirwe gukora subscribe kugira ngo ubone inkuru zacu mu bambere kandi byihuse. Icyo mwizeza nuko kuri Chirapa Makio TV bando za viza internet ziba zidapfuye ubusa rwose. Reka dutangire.
This is Chirapa Makio TV.
Muri iki gihe cya internet yamaze gukwira ku isi, usanga umunsi ku wundi abafite ubuhanga mu mitwe yabo ndetse n'abanyamafaranga bakora ibishoboka byose ngo bibyaze umusaruro. Umunsi ku wundi internet igenda ikura gashya, ariko byagera ku guhuza abantu bikaba ibindi bindi. Kuri ubu bimeze nk'aho buri munsi hakorwa programme nshya igamije guhuza abantu, haba mu buryo bw'amajwi, amashusho ndetse n'ubutumwa. Niyo mpamvu kuri iyi nshuro Chirapa Makio TV twahisemo kubegeranyiza byinshi wamenya ku rubuga rumaze kwigarurira imitima ya benshi, nakwita ngo rugezweho ndetse cyane. Uru nta rundi ni TikTok. TikTok ni urubuga rumaze igihe gito cyane, kuko rwashyizwe ku mugaragaro mu kwezi kwa cyenda Nzeri mu mwaka w'2016. Ni ukuvuga mu myaka itatu gusa ishize uru rubuga rwashingiwe koreza amashusho cyangwa se amavideo hagati y'abarukoresha, ahanini bituze ku kuba abantu benshi biganjemo urubyiruko kuri ubu bakeneye kwiyerekana kandi ugasanga baba bikeneye imbuga zabugenewe. Ni muri urwo rwego rero hashinzwe TikTok. Kugira muri uku kwezi kwa kane Mata 2022, website ya TikTok ariyo tiktok.com iri ku mwanya wa 347 ku isi ku mbuga zishakishwa cyane, nk'uko bigaragara ku ikusanyirizo ry'amakuru rizwi nka Alexa. Alexa isanzwe izwiho gutondeka imbuga hakurikije uko zishakishwa ku isi. TikTok ni urubuga kuri ubu rukoreshwa mu ndimi zigera kuri 40 mu rwego rwo kugira ngo ikomeze kwigarurira abatuye isi. Noneho kugira ngo wumve uburyo uru rubuga rumaze kwigarurira abatuye isi, wamenye ko rumaze guca kuri Instagram cyangwa se rumaze kurusha abakiriya Instagram nyuma y'uko abantu bamaze kurukura kuri internet cyangwa se kurudownloadinga basaga miliyoni 238 muri uyu mwaka gusa. Nibisanzwe. Ubusanzwe TikTok isanzwe ifitwe na kompanyi y'abashinwa yitwa ByteDance, ikaba ibereyeho gukwirakwiza amashusho manini ari hejuru y'amasegonda 60, ari nayo mpamvu itangiye guca kuri Instagram, kuko yo ntabwo ibasha kugaragaza amasegonda arenze 59 gusa. Ibirenze kandi ibi ni uko TikTok ifitemo ubushobozi bwo kunonosora amashusho ugiye gukwirakwiza utiriwe ukenera izindi porogaramu nk'uko bigenda ku zindi mbuga nkoranyambaga. Iki gituma urubyiruko rukiri mu myaka yo hasi ruyikunda cyane. Nyuma yo kuba TikTok ifite uwo mwihariko, inafite izindi gahunda zisanzwe zifite n'izindi nkoranyambaga zisanzwe cyangwa se twese tuzi, harimo nko gukunda ariyo like, kugira icyo uvuga ku by'abandi bakwirakwije ariyo comment, ndetse no gusangiza iby'abandi wabonye, birumvikana ni share. Bivuze ko kugira ngo ubone ibyo abandi bashizeho ni ukuba wabanje kubakurikira cyangwa se kuba followinga. Uru rubuga rukimara kujyaho, abenshi bavuga ko mu gihe uri kwikoresha ishakisha iminwa ikoresheje kamera ya telefoni, bityo y'ubwayo ikabasha kwikorera akazi karimo kongera ubwiza ku ifoto. Nyamara hanyuma y'ibi byagaragaye ko TikTok ibasha no kuvumbura ibindi bikorwa nyirayo aba ari gukora mu gihe yayifunguye akerekezaho kamera. Nk'iyo uri kubyina cyangwa uri gukora imyitozo, TikTok ihita ibimenya amazi ikanononsora ifoto iyishyiraho ibintu byose birebana n'igikorwa urimo ikurikije ibyo yabonye. Wow. Uretse ibi kandi, abantu benshi batangiye kwifashisha cyane biyegereza umubare w'ababakurikira, aho usanga nk'abanyarwenya bifashisha TikTok bakabasha gusetsa abantu, ari nako babyaza umusaruro ibikorwa byabo. Uru rubuga rumaze gutera imbere cyane, ndetse hari n'abantu bamaze kumenyekana cyane babicyoshe uru rubuga, harimo nk'uwitwa Tony Hawk uzwi cyane mu kugendera ku nkweto skateboarding, ndetse n'undi witwa Jimmy Fallon. Ushobora kwibaza uti ese TikTok ikoreshwa na bande cyane? Nkuko biherutse gutangazwa na Vice Perezida w'uru rubuga ariwe witwa Blake Chandler, yavuze ko uru rubuga mu kwezi kwa 2019 rwakoreshwaga n'abarenga miliyoni 500 ku isi, nkuko byatangajwe na Marketing Land. Abangana na 40 byabo bose bivugwa ko rwari urubyiruko ruri hagati y'imyaka 16 na 24, nkuko byatangajwe na Global Web Index. Nkuko byatangajwe n'ikigo TechCrunch, cyavuze ko kuva mu kwezi kwa 2018 TikTok yarushije cyane imbuga zikomeye ku isi nka Facebook, Instagram, YouTube na Snapchat, ndetse igahita inazicaho kugeza ku ya 14 ukwezi kwa 11 2019. TikTok yari imaze gukurwa kuri internet, cyangwa reka dukoreshe kudownloadingwa n'abantu barenga miliyari 1,500,000, nk'uko imibare yo kuri App Store na Google Play yabigaragazaga. Kuri ubu TikTok isaba umuntu wese ushaka kuyifungura kuba agomba kuba afite imyaka byibuze 13 kuzamura. Gusa ikibazo gikomeye ni uko kimwe n'izindi mbuga zose bashyiraho imyaka ntarengwa, ariko ntibabishyiramo imbaraga, kubera ko hari uburyo bwinshi umuntu utarageza iyo myaka ashobora gukoresha agatunga urubuga rwe. Icyakora buri wese agirwa inama yo kuba yakoresha imbuga nkoranyambaga mu gihe cyose abifitiye ubushobozi, ariko bikaba byiza sitakugize imbata, kuko twese turabizi byangiza ubuzima bw'umuntu. Reka uyu munsi dusoreze aha ngaha. Iyi ni Pamakio TV, ndagushimiye cyane wowe urebye no video ukageza ku musozo. Ni ukuri uri umuntu w'umugabo. Noneho niba utarakora subscribe, bikore nonaha hatutaza no kubyibagirwa. Ukomeze ugire ibihe byiza.